Last week, I tried the Starbucks Pumpkin Cream Cold Brew. Now, I'm making a healthy Bobby approved version.
I don't think that's enough. It tastes bigger. It has to be orange.
Because the pumpkin powder.
And you think it's so done? It has to say it.
To make the vanilla syrup, add equal parts maple syrup, water, and a splash of vanilla.
Then you have to taste it. I have coffee though.
Sweetie.
Like my favorite coffee.
No.
Oh, done or no?
Almost.
I like it though. I'm the thing that's coming out.
Perfect. That's perfect.
Oh, give me Zinky. Go.
Wow. Holy cow. High five.